Hello, here is a poem by the British poet Edward Thomas. It's called Adlestrop, and I've set it to my own music, and I illustrate it with pictures. The first picture is of the poet himself, Edward Thomas. Yes, I remember Adlestrop, the name, because one afternoon of heat, the express train drew up there. Unwontedly, it was late June. The steam hissed, someone cleared his throat, no one left and no one came. On the bare platform, what I saw was Adlestrop, only the name. And willow herb and grass, and meadow sweet, and haycocks dry, no whit less still and lovely fair than the high cloudlets in the sky. And for that minute a blackbird sang close by, and round him mistier farther and farther all the birds of Oxfordshire and Gloucestershire.